This demonstration will show you how to reset your phone. Occasionally, your phone may lock up due to internet access issues. To reboot your phone, simply pick up the phone. You'll remove the base off of the base station by snapping it out. When you do this, there are a series of cables below the phone. There should be a power cable, an Ethernet cable. There's possibly a cable that plugs into your PC. Of these three, remove the power supply, wait 5 minutes, and plug it back in. Your phone will recycle. It'll take about a minute to come back up. If you don't have a power cable and you're utilizing power over Ethernet or PoE, all you need to do is unplug the LAN connection. Unplug that for 5 minutes and plug it back in. Your phone again will go through a 1 minute reboot and should come back up to normal status. You may place the base station back onto the phone and your phone should return to normal.